NOx or NOx is emissions from combustion processes, nitrogen oxides. The reason why NOx is a problem is that NOx creates smog, and smog is bad for your health if you inhale it. So it's a big problem in cities, for instance. So when you have a combustion process, it's very important that you reduce your NOx emissions as much as possible or totally eliminate it. The pyrolysis gases comes up here, and then we have a burner inside here. We thought of applying for the CTI funding because then you can get some expert help from researchers. And we got in touch with a researcher called Peter Glaber from DTU, who is an expert in combustion processes and NOx emissions. So he's gonna help us, and we also work together in this project with a company called Danref, so they could participate in producing a new and optimized low NOx burner for our pyrolysis gas.